You've never played one yourself?
I played one, just never completed one. There's a difference.
Well, which one have you played?
I don't know, the one in the Xbox 360. The one where there's some weird TikTok ticking thing inside an area where it's like a little ball going left and right, like a clock. Like, that's the only part I remember of the game. And you get chased by police or something like that, and you get fined, and yada yada yada. We even watched a video together, I don't even know what it's called.
I'm pretty sure you mean skate.
No,
Well, whatever you say, definitely doesn't ring a bell in mind.
so therefore, you haven't played all the Tony Hawk games.
Well, I haven't played the PlayStation 3 ones and the Xbox 360 ones because they were ass. Like, after the PlayStation 2 era, the Tony Hawk's games really dropped in quality. Because, like, Activision killed off the original developer team, Neversoft, and, like, made them part of the Call of Duty team. And then, like, some new, very cheap developers were, like Robo Mode or whatever they were called. Like, they did, were, like, developing the games then, and that was a really small and very, very cheap studio, and it showed with the quality of the games. Yeah, but especially, I mean, you don't have to play every single Tony Hawk's game, and not like the all very old ones either, but like, or like the PlayStation 1 ones, I will say. But at least Underground, Underground 2, and American Wasteland, those are the best ones. You definitely do want to play those.
Be massaging me. Of course, more so yearly.
That's that big booty's gonna be placed on your face. But I've just really been in a Zhongli mood. Especially the thick ones. I nobody want the boring normal ones. Gotta be extra thick.
Hey, scroll.
Also, you were looking forward to World War Z, right?
Yeah.
Have you seen the reviews?
Yeah, something about not being able to connect with other people, so that doesn't really concern me. I just want to play the game in 60 FPS. Plus, I have a friend, and since it's crossplay, I have a friend here who lives here in the US, so why the fuck not? Another one I found funny, which you probably won't get, but basically, when one of them said, there's no Brad Pitt. wrong one.
You know what makes me happy? Not you, but basically Rockstar Games released like their you know, because for the new gen consoles, instead of making a new GTA, they're still planning on, like, you know, taking the cheap route and what's it called, releasing a GTA 5 all over again on the new consoles and all.
I know.
And basically the way it looks like, you know, it looks like basically nothing improved. They even used the original footage from the 2013 trailer when the game first released and all.
Yeah, I know, I saw the Young Yeah video.
Ah, of course you did. But that makes me happy.
Thank you. Bonnet. Yuki, yotsu no mesu. What are the four no tsuba no? Nino? So, Savade?
Sometimes you gotta decorate your own tree. Ain't that right, Gorilla?
Yeah.
Don't you know what I'm talking about?
No.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Hello, Hans. Long time no see. Did it get nicely gelling seeing some Ujamon in my team?
Yeah.
Good. That's why I got him after all. Make grill jelly.
Thank you.
Yeah, girl, you want a cookie?
Yes, I do.
Oh, it took you a while to reply.
I'm solving puzzles here.
Oh no, girl needs to use his brain. Checking every single day to assume the Owl House episodes, but there just aren't any. Or at least they're not being uploaded to the Finger site.
There could be a reason for that.
Well, you don't know new episodes have been made yet.
No, they probably already made. They just want you guys to focus on other entertainment there.
That's not how it works, Krilla.
It's Disney, so... What do you think?
Oh, you mean Disney? I thought you meant the site that provides us the episodes.
Yeah, so I mean, if Disney only releases them on their streaming services, but yeah.
You know, it's fucking retarded. There's finally some cartoon that I like from Disney, and then they plan on not having it go on for too long. Like, what the fuck? And then other crap that doesn't interest me whatsoever that's running for 12 fucking seasons, you know? Like, what the actual fuck? Makes less logic than Grilla. you trash talking about?
The whole game forces me to go all the way around.
Bobbleheads. Need a bobblehead grill so I can punch him even better. A little raptor went to the market and still died screaming. That's just a shame that Hanzo's thingy like voice is only used on one map. They definitely need to use it on more maps, eh? Just always a treat listening to him. But first we have Hack Circle.
Shibuya.
Yeah, the boy Mirune, Duranda no Yendo. Nei, Shoto.
Oh.
I got a fucking checkpoint early for picking the game.
Variado.
recently updated. Nitfucker, let's see. Commenting Simpsons Hit and Run, I kinda wanna play that again. But even more so, I want to see Grilda play it.
Effort.
I still find it funny how the picture of your centaur, where to be honest barely anything is visible, so to say, because it's like a view from behind, has gotten like almost I think close to 500 likes on Kiri's thing, but the one with us, you know, actually stomping around and we being fully visible and also say got only like 100.
Yeah. Since I fucking broke the game, we're just doing this blindly.
But then there's the prize, Aristotle, like the thing, since he has a mecha fetish and also two giant mecha stomping machines. But then in one comment below, does Big Roboraptor still like Nacho?
I hate that guy so much.
Well, girl, does Roboraptor like Nacho?
Yes, I still like Nachos. Kinda want to move from Nachos now.
Fat. Anyway, does that dude comment more on your stuff or what?
No, he just comments like, oh my god, so cutesy wootsy.
I am the King thing. Oh, does little King Gorilla want a little box of nacho?
It's just one I have to destroy, right? Or is it something else? Okay, it was just a barrier to destroy, so I have to search for something else. Of course, they never make it easy. Oh my god, what the fuck was that game? Yeah, no, go fuck yourself. Find it again.
What an interesting shoe design, lol. So random, but I love it. Really random, that's what Predator sandals look like. Gorilla doing that duel for Razor. I wonder if Jazumi has sent out a few work in progresses yet, let me see.
No, not yet. At least not on my
ship. Not to you, obviously, go away.
Yeah.
You don't deserve any. Let's see. Nothing yet. Oh, my heart's losing. Over smash.
Oh, it's inside there, really.
Thank you.
Oh, of course, I got to start the whole thing all over again.
Yeah, I like how those few picks you did with the Empress automatically got more favorites than a lot of the other picks just because it has a female in it. I didn't do it.
One more. Hopefully it's this one.
Say the line, Gilda. You wouldn't get it. Are really people upset over that?
Can fucking block me.
Okay, noted.
Dicks.
in Super Mario 64, like when you grab Bowser by his tail to fling him, like originally Mario says "So long, King Bowser," but because of the Italian accent, it sounds like and pretty much everybody understands "So long, Gay Bowser." Like it became like a massive meme, and in the Super Mario 64 re-release for Nintendo Switch. Fucking Nintendo removed that line, and everybody's upset over it. No more gay Bowser.
Even though I had that skill.
Homie?
Gay Bowser! And he drunk up Bowser at some point properly.
Yeah, you've only done him as a like half body doodle in the thingy there. Like in that 6 character fan arts. Like, was it again Chen, Bowser, Accelerate, Icon of Sin, and. I don't remember the rest. So long, Gay Grilda.
Where you going, bruh? Where you going? Oh shit.
Yeah, 6 characters fan out, let's see. Oh yeah, okay, it was Kiryu and then Bats. Those were the other two. Grog giving Bowser a growth mushroom.
I found it! I gotta go back out there at the very beginning. Whoa.
Alright, time for my breakfast. Oh yeah, if you would have come online earlier today, we could have watched, what's it called? We could have watched, a Jurassic Park with Bran because he wanted to watch that again.
Which one?
I think the first four, a few. Not Jurassic World.
Okay. When there's the first few, I'm like, there's only like three Jurassic Parks and two Jurassic Worlds at the moment. Go as fast as I can, bitch! Holy fucking shit, that's fucking hard. Up there, come on!
Palamada oro each fallet, kio, vano deo.
Kio? Noa natale, ina ane do venema. Yendo de sono. Adokieta curio.
Yo,
venda in ade. Loran.
Ooh.